This is what a rat nest looks like inside of a wall cavity. Check it out. See the rat grease inside the wall cavity on the drywall? Here's the problem. Big problem. You can see all of the peanuts brought from the exterior of the property to the interior of the property. You can see where they were coming up through the crawl space. This is all rat grease. They even started chewing the base molding and the flooring. That's what you call a rat infestation.